This is how you can prime your mind anytime that you're feeling stuck. So if ever you're working towards a goal and you're just feeling worn down and you feel like you can't go on, you need to reset yourself. You need to have a little ritual that brings you back to the best version of you. So here's what you can do. For a moment, you can just close your eyes and feel grateful for one thing that you love about your life. Whether it's just the ability to be free, the ability to have oxygen that is filling your lungs, to give you life. Think of one thing that you're grateful for. When you've done that, part two, think about the challenges you're facing right now. What are they? Don't make them bigger than they are. Make them what they really are. And then thirdly, think to yourself, where would you love to be 1 year from now if anything is possible? Once you've done this, open your eyes back up and write down three things you can do to move yourself in the direction you'd like to go on. By having this little reset, by having this way of coming back to a sense of who you are, where you're heading, and what you're grateful for, it allows you to recharge your motivation and be inspired to act in a way that is going to make your life the way you want it to be.